Before we continue to start this painting, we have to discuss the painting about price. Why are the paintings are so expensive price? The answer is the painting of artists, they spend a lot of time and spending money to buy art materials, and then they buy some canvas and also the wood material for this, like this. And then the painting was so expensive because the artists are spending a lot of time to make this painting. That's why the painting prices is so expensive. Because some of artists, just like me, that is our business of painting. Because the price of painting is so expensive. But it depends on the painting, the artist, and they will give you a discount. But the painting are so expensive prices because the artist of painting of job is not easy. It's not simple. But the painting is very cold to hard to work because they take so much time and they have tired to work and then to go someplace to paint and then to spend the money to buy some art materials to paint. That's why the painting are so expensive. All we need is so that the people will understand why are the paintings of the artists are so expensive, guys. Because the answer is they work hard and take more time and then to spend a lot of money to buy art materials. But the paintings is not easy or simple to work. Now we have to continue the live painting demo of my painting. This big size to continue to do this in this part. Okay.